As far as the class is concerned, Mr. Kadambi, if you have a second year student and if you have professionals, and if neither of them is lost or bored, then I think that's a huge achievement.
Thanks.
Because I think a second year student has very limited understanding of the subjects we are talking about. Sometimes it's a huge challenge as to what you say and what you don't say. While I think by second year, they study contract law, but still understanding contract law is a complex job for a student that early. So I think it's a commendable job. It was good. You kept all of us busy. You kept us interested. And participation essentially comes when that interest is kept maintained, actually. So yeah, very nice.